What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, man. Hopefully you guys are doing good today, man. So today's video I'm gonna be doing ASMR for people who really need sleep. So yeah, maybe you had a long day at school, a long day at work, or just a long day in general. Don't worry, this is the video for you, okay? So I picked out some of you guys' favorite triggers for sleep and put them in this video. So yeah, everybody sit back, relax, let's get into the video. So the first trigger of the night we have is the wallet for some wallet tapping. So it's been a minute since we've had this. Like, actually, I think it's been like gotta be over a month since we've used the wallet. So yeah, we got some wallet tapping. Side sounds better. So the next recently to bring the mini fan back. I kind of forgot about this trigger, not gonna lie, but I got it today. So so we got more sugar. All right, guys, next up we have these sprinkles right here. So if you guys have been watching my videos lately, you guys know this is a new trigger, like a brand new. This is the second time we pulled this out. So got some crinkle sounds and some sprinkle sounds with the inside the bag, you know. Thank you. channels, go to the bottom of this channel, or go over to the channels tab, you'll see all my other channels. And if you guys want to connect on social media, Instagram link is pinned in the description, pinned at the top of the comment section, and in the description. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure I leave a like on the video. Make sure you guys subscribe. Love and appreciate you guys, as always, and I'll see you next time. Peace. Are you tired of listening to ASMR at night in bed with these uncomfortable earbuds right here? Man, I'm already knowing how uncomfortable they are. It hurts, doesn't it? Don't even worry, I was actually in your position until I partnered with Sleep Bones and got me some sleep headphones. Sleep Bones is a company that actually sells headphones for sleep that are actually comfortable, unlike those earbuds, you know, because when you're trying to go to sleep on either side, it hurts, you know what I'm saying? Now, basically, this is what these Sleep Bones looks like, right? So it's like a headband type of thing. Now, Sleep Bones has a lot of options on their website, right? They have the wireless version, the ones that I have right now. They have the wired versions, and they just have a lot of other stuff on there. But the thing that I have right now, and the thing that I'm recommending to you guys, are the sleep headphones. So yeah, if you guys want your own personal pair of Sleep Bones right here, click that link in the description and pin to the top of the comment section for 10% off.